What's up, guys? Coming to you from here in Hawaii, and I just want to show you a little home workout I've been doing to stay active while in quarantine. The workout today is going to consist of 100 push-ups. It's going to be 10 sets of 10, and each set is going to be different. So the first workout is going to be a wrist push-up. Strengthen up your wrist. Down, up, 10. Next 10 are going to be knuckle ups. We're going to start from a wrist push up. As you come up, you're going to extend, punching your fist down. Next set of 10 is going to be clap push ups. Next 10 are wide grip push-ups. Same options. Down, hold at the end, then up. Next is gonna be 10 close grip push-ups. It's optional, you can go on your hands, or if you wanna build up your wrists, you can go on your knuckles. Next 10 is gonna be tricep extensions. Option here,
first one.
Push up two at a time.
It's too hard.
You can build it up one at a time. Next 10 is gonna be diamond push-ups. Next, we're gonna do knuckle extensions. So you start on your hammer fist, drop it down, push it up, extend, slight lean forward, down. Next 10 is gonna be one-handed push-ups. So for this one, each side is gonna count for one, as a total of 10, five each side. Last 10 are gonna be push-up holds. We're gonna go down at the bottom, you're gonna drop, go left, right, center, up is one. that's it, guys. That's my 100 push-up workout. Feel free to modify it to your own liking. Just want to give you guys something to stay fit, stay active while everyone's stuck at home. So I encourage you all to just make the best of it. Stay safe, stay healthy, and hope you guys like it.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.